Super quiet out. Slept awesome. Oh, I think it's time to start packing up, though. Well, there's the sunrise. Got everything all packed up. The bathrooms are actually really clean. But one last look. So Park City is over that way. I think we'll get some diesel and head into Wyoming. Well, this is, I think this said it's the glacier overlook. And there's the Tetons, if you can see them in the smoke, I don't know. So basically in the Grand Tetons National Park, there's three campgrounds and they're all reservable, only reservable. There's no dispersed camping anywhere in the park. So I'm just gonna go to West Yellowstone. But you can reserve the spots here 6 months ahead. It's so smoky, it doesn't really bother me that much. I just kind of wanted to drive through Yellowstone in the morning, but there's not a lot on the southern part I have to see, and I have time to drive around if I stay in West Yellowstone. So we're gonna get back in the truck and try and find someplace. We are inside Yellowstone National Park finally. So this is the Moose Falls stop. Right when you first enter from the southern entrance. And it looks like it's right over here. I hope I don't get eaten by a bear. So I'm all by myself. It's just me and one other car. In the morning it'd probably be packed. Wow. There it is. Let me go over here. Don't really want to walk down there, but I might. This is really neat. There it is. Sitting on this rock and it's hard. there's some people coming up, so didn't want to get them in the video. That is neat. Lewis River Canyon. So neat. I think that's the money shot right there.